Joe.
WCW's next pay-per-view spectacular will be in about 3 weeks. It'll be on Sunday, the 16th of March. It'll originate from the North Charleston Coliseum in Charleston, South Carolina. It's the yearly event that we have come to love. It's uncensored, where anything goes, no rules. Completely uncensored, and you can be a part of it on Sunday, March 16th. Exclusively on pay-per-view. Information on the card, available to you this weekend on the Superstation TBS and all of our programs. Last night, Diamond Dallas Page met Buff Bagwell. You know, we weren't so sure who he would be meeting, but we found out it was Buff Bagwell against Diamond Dallas Page. Diamond Dallas Page was in for a fight because Bagwell is a remarkable athlete. But he tried to show up, Diamond Dallas, tried to teach him a lesson, tried really to destroy instead of win. Diamond Dallas executed the diamond cutter. Here come the troops. Diamond Dallas leaves and wins by disqualification. Even though he didn't get the pin, he put the diamond cutter on yet another man. And that was really 3 seconds away from the victory, Mike.
And the constant remains that Diamond Dallas Page seems to stay one step ahead of the New World Order at every turn.
How about that, Brain?
Well, I think the New World Order thinks he's the one that took Bubba out. He denies it. What a gentleman here, Squire Dave Taylor.
Yeah, I can tell. He looks like a gentleman walking in here. Threatened to swing at one of the fans.
Oh, they made a gesture towards him.
Well, a gentleman usually shuts that out and doesn't worry about that.
Former British Empire champion. We talk a lot about second-generation wrestlers within the ranks of World Championship Wrestling. Well, Squire David Taylor, actually a third-generation pro wrestler.
And Squire David Taylor taking the fight to DDP here. Diamond Dallas, the master of the diamond cutter. Without a doubt, the single most dangerous move that we have seen in the sport in many, many years.
You know what makes it so dangerous? There's so many different ways this man can put it on you. I've seen him, when a guy comes off the top rope, I've seen him catch a guy with a diamond cutter. I've seen him reverse moves with a diamond cutter. He's the best at it.
It is in the same league as a DDT, in the same league as a power bomb. And speaking of leagues.
Oh, we got trouble.
The league of the New World Order.
See ya.
You stay right here. This is your job. And I don't think they want us anyway.
You never know.
They're going to the ring.
Oh, he got him with the diamond cutter.
He sure did.
Big time.
Diamond cutter down.
And they're looking for that man right there, Diamond Dallas Page. You're on the wanted list of the NWO.
They are not only waiting on him this time like we saw a few weeks ago, they are stalking towards the ring here.
They're hunting their prey.
And they are circling Diamond Dallas.